In this video, I'm going to be going over how to cancel Bluehost step by step and get a Bluehost web hosting refund if you're within the 30-day money-back guarantee period. Canceling your Bluehost account is a quick and easy process. By the end of this Bluehost account cancellation video, you'll know exactly how to successfully cancel Bluehost and get a refund if qualified. I provide the links in the description below to top web hosting companies where you can get discounts and save some money on each of them. A little disclosure, the links are affiliate links, meaning I receive a commission from the web hosting companies at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome web hosting discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost account cancellation tutorial. Some things I want to note is if you cancel your Bluehost account within the 30-day money-back guarantee, you'll get a refund on your Bluehost hosting services. If you cancel your account after the 30 days, Bluehost doesn't offer a prorated refund and you can continue using your Bluehost account until the initial term you purchased your Bluehost hosting for is up. Let's get started. To start, log into your Bluehost control panel. Once logged in, you'll see the chat icon at the bottom right of the page. Click this. You'll see options you can select. Choose the support for existing products. Choose the type of Bluehost service. I'll choose web hosting. Next, select billing. You'll see cancel products, services. Select this option. You'll now want to provide your first and last name for your Bluehost account. Next, enter the domain name that is associated with your Bluehost account. You can type pass if you don't have a domain name. You'll not be transferred to a Bluehost Live Chat support representative that will cancel your Bluehost account without any problem. Some things to keep in mind is if you cancel within the first 30 days, you'll get a refund for web hosting services, which the representative will let you know about the refund being sent back to your original payment method. That is all there is to it for canceling your Bluehost account. I hope you enjoyed this Bluehost tutorial. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost hosting tutorial videos.